Yo, did someone say they have a struggle with pulse trigger? Don't worry, after this video you're gonna be a king of using it. So let's go straight into it. Okay, first of all, open up the level you would like to use pulse trigger. Then you will see this trigger button, just click it. And then select pulse trigger.
But Nitrolux, why can't we use color trigger? Isn't it the same thing, but easier?
No, shut the f*** up, we're gonna have
mental breakdown!
So just click on the pulse trigger and place it. And do not click the edit group, click edit object. Now, this looks like a math problem, but it isn't, you stupid idiot. So you see the fade in. Basically, it means how long it will take for a color to appear. So you can make it appear after a second or 2 seconds. Or how much you want, it doesn't matter. And hold means how much you want the color to stay. So I will choose a half a second. And fade out is basically the opposite of fade in. Now pick the color you want your background to change to. I'll be picking red. After you change the color, you will see this plus button. Click it. Now you will see special color select. So pick a button that you want your color to be in. So now you're probably thinking what those buttons do. I will explain. BG means for background. G1 means for the first ground. G2 means for the second ground. Line means for the line on the ground. OBG means for object. And the rest no one cares about. Then just select one of them and press OK. And there we go. Now you made the color change in background. And we're not done yet. There's still more to show. Just head back to the edit object and you will see a button called group button. Now click it. And now you can select any group you would like to use. And I will just change my color to green. And don't forget to set in, fade in, hold and fade out. Then put the objects you're gonna use for it. Then go to edit group and use the same group as you did on the pulse trigger. And there you go. There's also one more thing I want to show. Then go to the edit object for the last time. Then you will see a new button called Hey SV. Just click on it and you will come to a brand new world. And most of you know what hue means. It literally just changes the color. And I've talked too much, I'm very tired of speaking, so I will just show you what it does. There you go, now you're a professional pulse trigger user. Thanks for watching and bye.